properties in Melbourne's outer east and southeast are now the most in demand in the state. But a lack of stock is leading to hundreds of buyers fighting for the one listing.
Panoramic views like these are helping make properties in Mainridge on the Mornington Peninsula the most sought after in Victoria.
You've got access to wineries and beaches. You can do horse riding. It's just a great outdoor lifestyle.
Buyers are looking for homes with large parcels of land.
The average price range for the suburb is about $2 million, but that is skewed between small residential pockets and then some large acreages.
The most in-demand suburbs are all in the east and southeast, with homes on the Mornington Peninsula attracting more than 300 potential buyers to each online listing. The Yarra Ranges has four of the top 10 suburbs. Properties for sale in Belgrade South are attracting 315 buyers per listing. Sherbrooke and Sassafras also in high demand.
Those suburbs where we are seeing very strong levels of buyer demand, the supply of houses coming up for sale are few and far between.
Property experts predict a surge of new listings will hit the market as we head to summer, which should mean more choice for buyers at competitive prices. Millennials and migrants are also increasingly choosing the countryside. Almost 82,000 people left Melbourne for the regions in the 5 years to 2021. Greater Geelong, the most desirable, followed by Ballarat and Bendigo.
They're looking for more time, more space, more opportunity to pursue their interests.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.